Cam Talbot's 33 wins puts him fourth in the league. His 59th start leads the NHL, and no one has made more saves. At the other end, it's 31-year-old Thomas Greiss. He got the hook in the first period Sunday in Calgary. He is winless in March, but he is also 3-0-2 lifetime against the Edmonton Oilers. Maroon from the corner. Back up top it comes. Left bomb lets the shot go, and Thomas Greiss makes his first save of the game. Eberle. Maroon. Line off. It is Eberle out in front for Nugent Hopkins. Eberle knocks it down, and that was knocked down with a high stick. Bailey to Lee. Centering pass for Bailey. Backhand stopped by Talbot. Cassian keeps it in for Kajula. Just missed, and back the other way comes Chimera. Jason Chimera snaps a shot, and that one goes wide. Lee, a pass to Tavares. Now to Bailey. Bailey back to Tavares. John Tavares backhand. Great save by Talbot. Looking for his 25th goal of the season. Stopped by Talbot. Stops at the half wall, gets surrounded by Oilers as Hosang goes across to Hickey, fakes the shot. Hosang will let it go, and he scores! Josh Hosang, his first National Hockey League goal, and it's 1-0 for the Islanders. It's his fourth game in the NHL, and he gets his first goal. Draisaitl starting away with Maroon, 2-on-1. Leon Draisaitl across to Maroon, a bouncing puck! Weiss stood his ground and made the save. In front is Hendricks. He chops at it. Back to the line for Nurse. Nurse off the end boards for Hendricks at the side of the net. Greiss trying to cover it. It comes free. Desharnais. Kajula back up top. Snapshot. Scores. Cassian in front. And we're tied at one. This line has developed some chemistry, and it shows again tonight.
Zach Cassian does an outstanding job as well, protecting the puck, working at it. Desharnais comes out with it. Everybody goes to the front of the net. Desharnais creates himself some space. The shot from the point, a quick shot that beats the first checker.
Tavares, oops. The pass broke his stick. An opportunity now for Draisaitl. Draisaitl to McDavid, broken up by Hamonic. Maroon, McDavid, Draisaitl, sharp angle shot. Greiss makes the save. Pellick. Tavares. Bailey. Stopped by Talbot. The rebound put home by Anders Lee. And the Islanders retake the lead. It's 2-1.
By Lenny and no call.
Bevilliers' shot goes off of Draisaitl to Ladd. Ladd back to Bevilliers. Stopped by Talbot. Kara coming back defensively. Benning takes a bump. Strome with it now for Ladd. Shot pad save by Talbot. Nelson comes right back at him. It's McDavid with a pass to Draisaitl. Draisaitl back to McDavid. McDavid dishes off for Maroon. Now to Larson. Larson with the shot off of Hickey. Benning fighting to keep it in. Hickey with a pass to Nelson. Nelson drops back for Ladd. Wrist shot hit the side of the cage. Thomas Hickey lays it behind the net for Brock Nelson. Nelson right out in front. Ladd scores. Andrew Ladd, his 18th goal of the year. And the Islanders have a 3-1 lead. On his tail. Fights him off. Maroon now drives to the net, and a paddle down for Greiss. Puck bomb. His shot. A knuckle puck bounces out in front. Now it comes to Chimera. Chimera keeps it in. Seidenberg shot. Glove saved by Talbot. Sekera out in front. Benning shot. Glove by Greiss. McDavid has it now. Connor McDavid. Great chance. Oh, what an opportunity for Sekera as he stepped into that shot. And it goes out of play. Draisaitl. Centering pass. A bouncing puck gets by McDavid. Picked by Tavares. He'll give it to Lee. Lee for the empty net. She scores. The New York Islanders under Doug Weight will move to 14-6-3 and get their 31st victory of the season. And they do it with a 4-1 victory against the Oilers here at Rogers Place. And since March 13th, 2003, as the season series is split. Thomas Rice gets his 22nd victory of the year. He is now 4-0-2 lifetime against the Oilers as his team wins by three.